guys, welcome to the channel with me, Dr. Realgood. How are you doing today? Fantastically, stunningly, wonderfully well, I hope. I do. I heard a bear out here. It was killing. I take it was killing a deer. I do not see said bear. But what I do have is three glass panels. Was it 1, 2, 3 along there I was going to do? Or were I going to do it back here? Wood. Glass is above it, isn't it? I don't actually know what I was going to do. I was going to try the jump, but I think it might be a bit of a stupid idea. Might have gotten away with it. Lazy duck, lazy. Yep. Around here. No. I can't remember what I was going to do. Does it matter? Oh, I suppose not. No, you said that. See, we can't move him, is it? True. Say this was going to be glass and that was going to be wood. I think so. So we would need another two glass there. I do want to start getting these railings done. Remember how heavy they are. Nails. They are quite heavy. You ain't got enough to do the 12. I No, but I've got enough to do that. Okay. I may have well and truly screwed up here. Cancel. Railings for stairs, you knobhead. Well, I still need a couple of these. Yeah, fair enough. What I wanted to do, but it's done now, so yeah. Ooh, hello. Well, have you, little beauty. Another 6 shotgun shells, that's nice. Nice. 2 bloody nails. Just... thank you. Well, I survived my birthday. Barely. Friday and Saturday were horrible. Terribly, terribly hungover. It was a good day though. What I remember of it. It's coming along, isn't it? These doors can go soon. I did want to check that. Good. That's good. Start getting some of that going soon as well. Do you reckon this one's not glass? No. It is up here. Yeah. Okie dokie. I think you'd probably be alright, wouldn't you? Yeah. And you wouldn't want to keep doing it, would you? We've got glass up here. There's a workbench. Oh, right. Fair enough. Oh, I'm hungry. And thirsty. We'll take that out of there now. So I'm sure this isn't that. This is not how I had it before. Well, this is this. All this part is. But I thought the top came out further. I thought the top came out another one because it covered some of the stairs, I thought. Oh, I don't know, I could be wrong. I'd have to look back at an old video and sure I can be bothered. Take it. There's a box up there. There's a bear up there. Fruit around. I could do it, you know. I missed. Right, so we've probably got enough to fill back in. Yeah, just I think. Was exactly the right amount of glass. Moosey. Can't sing when I've got a hangover. It hurts. What month are we in? July. You're safe, Doc, you're safe. There's no such thing as beware the Ides of July. Didn't we just need one pearl? I have a solar panel. Maybe. very posh. No. What do I need then? I don't know, they're not in there. You're right, they're not, are they? Three electrical bits. That's what it was. What do I need? Dunno, they're not in it. Must be in here then. Two capacitors. Find lithium. Silicon. I've got lithium, I think. I don't have silicon. Right, okay. Put them away. See, I think last time I had railings around here. And a wall came here. Because this was dead space really down here. Yeah, I think you're right. Like living quarters, and that is going to be here on this floor. So, thought better just check the domain, you know. Yeah, I'm going to need lots of these. As long as I have more than two nails in. Jeez. Yeah, sun's going down, it's too late. Excuse me. Oh, I'm never drinking again. Well, until I go to the pub, I suppose, but... I've got some in the fridge, actually. I think... I don't know, I don't care about it at the moment. Do with the hair of the dog. 2 apples today. Bloody late, innit? Still, it is taking shape. Anybody would love that, wouldn't they, as a holiday villa? I like it. I'd love to have enough nails just to do that, but there's six railings just for that bit there. Quite why you need nails for it is beyond me, but we are making progress. Let's be honest, if you'd done all of this in 66 days, which is where we're at, you'd be quite proud of yourself, wouldn't you? You're right, that doesn't look right. It doesn't, no, it needs to go back. Yeah, because this was all railings, it was like a little terrace, but you could be in the shade. This was all railings up here. Wow, shadows come across quick, don't they? Yeah, this was all railings. And did we have another staircase going up? No, I don't think so. I know that's got to be changed. This has got to be changed for a hatch. All these have to be metal. The windowed ones will all get moved upstairs. Say all of them, I might have to get rid of some of them. You're right, Doc. It went out further. It did. Because we had a fireplace here, didn't we? And that would have been indoors. Yep. Oh well. I think about it when I've got a clear head. Which might not be for a while yet. Look after yourselves. Look after one another. It is just as important. Be kind to one another, please. Stay safe. And I'll catch you in the next one. Until then, my friends, be lucky. Ta-da.